Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. In today's tutorial video, I'm gonna show you how to fix delayed movement on Roblox using your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you're going through delayed movement on your Roblox application while playing a game, then the first thing to check for is to make sure that you are connected to a stable internet. The main reason why you are not being able to run Roblox games smoothly is because you are using a slow internet connection. Simply go ahead and connect to a stable one and you might be able to solve your issue. You can also try resetting your Wi-Fi router or simply press and hold the power switch of your mobile device. Slide to power off your iOS device and restart your system back again. Once you do that, check for available updates for your Roblox app. Open up App Store and in the App Store, search for Roblox by typing it in. If you find an update button popping up right beneath or right beside the Roblox app, tap on update to download the latest version of Roblox on your iPhone. Once you have the latest version, you might be able to fix your Roblox issue. Another thing to do is to make sure that you have enough storage on your iOS device. Simply go tap open settings in order to check that. From the settings menu, scroll down and tap general. Tap on iPhone storage option and check if there is enough space available on your iOS device. You can also delete some of the application you no longer use. Simply tap on the app and tap on delete app. In order to delete the application from your iOS device, you can repeat the process for every application you no longer use and try clearing out some storage on your mobile device. Those were some of the easiest fixes that you could try whenever you are going through delayed movement on your Roblox. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.